Cake, and welcome to my vlog. I'm so thankful for my friends at Audible.com for sponsoring this video. A book that I would recommend at Audible.com is You Okay? By that crazy girl, Glozell. Is you okay? I can listen to a book while I'm doing my makeup, or while I'm just looking at myself, or while I'm getting dressed and thinking, oh, I'm so beautiful. There's so much variety with Audible books. There's news, there's drama, there's comedy, there's even fashion. To my followers, Audible.com is offering a 30-day trial for free. So make sure you go to audible.com/Glozell to sign up and download the Is You Okay book or any book that you like. That's audible.com/Glozell. Let's get the party started now. Hello, I'm Cupcake and I'm gonna show you how to do lashes. Not only lashes, but 100 lashes. It's going to be wonderful, fantastic. What you need is 100 lashes. It's like, duh. And take me forever. Oh, it's stapled, I see what they, okay. I'm going to fast forward time as I open up all these lashes. D! That was easy. Quick and fast. This comes with a little glue. Like, how do you, okay. And you wanna take the lash, you know, and make sure that it's cut to size. You just put a little bit of the glue on there. Ooh, it's strong. It must have gotten a, whew. And you just wanna match it as best as you can. You know, when you're professional like me, you don't even need a mirror or anything. You could just match it. I could just feel that that is right. Now, if you wanna make it thicker, do a double lash or maybe 50. See? You can have the most lashes in the room because girls like to compete like that. And I am, no, my lashes. I could do this by myself, but to expedite time, you could just put some glue on them and just start putting them on like so. Sometimes you want to do that under lash. So you like a Betty Boop type of look. How are you today?
I'm lovely, thank you.
Okay, I didn't really mean for you to answer. I'm like a magician, but I'm telling you the secrets. Oh, one tried to get away. Maybe if you get that other glue. So sometimes you run out.
You're talking about this?
No, the big one.
What?
Yes, this will make it go faster. That way you can get a whole lot of area space and it feels good. And make sure that you line it up because you want to get a natural look. Oh yeah. Sometimes it tickles. Not everyone could pull off this look, but I certainly can. So you come up with your own creative style, but I'm just letting you know how free you can be. This look is bold. This look is fierce. Like when you see someone else doing it, just know that Cupcake did it first. Aren't you loving it?
Phenomenal.
See, when you get to a certain level, everyone knows that what you do is perfect. Through like a time lapse probably, you could see me morphing into an even more beautiful person. Oh, you know this face?
Yeah.
Oh, and I feel the glue drying. Oh yeah, it's actually tightening my face. So this is actually some kind of facelift. All right, for my close up. Just leave your comments, click like, and share this beautiful video, especially if, oh, I thought it was a spider, sorry. What was I saying? Okay, love me and subscribe. I should be America's Next Top or Bottom Model.